Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you settle in, I suppose. Who knows what opportunities?
Hold on, you've the best few things before you get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
This accursed city will be the death of me.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Greatly so, in fact.
What's happened?
I was robbed. The old Balkan fire. Though I've managed to restore what's mine, I fear it's ruined.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. The first I ever wrote. Benjamin Frank, pleased to meet you.
Ethan Kenway.
You must be new to Boston.
Why do you say that?
You're still possessed of virtue. To stop and help an old lout like myself.
I don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find my missing pages, I'll reward you.
Look, I'm not sure if I...
It's all right, if you have the time, hurrah. If not, no harm. Thing is useless in its current state anyway. But should you somehow manage to restore it, you'll find me inside that general store over there.
Well, that was interesting.